Good morning, guys. Yeah, I am using my old camera, which is legria X. So that's why it is so wide. But I really like using this camera instead of my phone, because my phone is great, no doubt about it, and I have the option to film in 4K, which I don't have on this one. But I like the sound on this camera and just how wide it actually is. But that's not what this here is about. I am really excited for today because I am getting a new bike. And the thing is, I haven't had a new bike or bicycle, what you would call it, since I was, I think, 5 or 6 years old. Ever since then every single bike I have owned has been a second hand. So I'm really excited to get a new one. And also, it's a long time since I last was able to take a bike ride. And that's the thing. When I was younger, I was actually cycling a lot. So I'm so excited to actually get back into it and just be doing that. And also, I'm not that depending on how the bus is going. So I'm really excited for that. Guys, I got my bicycle, and if I sound a bit out of breath, it's because I'm not in shape and I'm not used to be on a bike, and I've just been taking it uphill. But I quite like it. The only thing is, the lock I originally ordered didn't fit, so I have borrowed one, and then hopefully next week I will be getting the right lock for this bike. I just found out something about a battery for this camera. I have charging this camera the whole day and it didn't get any power, and it was blinking a way that I haven't seen it done before. And the reason why is because this battery here is the one that was in the camera charging, and it has expanded. So I will say now I'm down to one battery for this camera, because the original battery that was with it, there was a plate down here which has fallen off. So I don't really want to use this battery because of that. So the only one I have left is this here, which I hope doesn't expand like this, because then I don't really have a battery for the camera. I could possibly buy new ones, but I have to look for it since the camera is discontinued, or else then the only way I can use this camera is like I'm doing right now, with having it plugged in to the power station, or not the power station, have the power cable plugged into the camera. So, but anyways, I'm rambling. I'm not going to film anything more here today because I'm not going to do anything excited at all. So, goodbye, guys.